This is the Middleburg Agricultural Research and Extension Center, commonly referred to as the MARE Center. The MARE Center is a 425-acre horse farm. The equine work that we do is put into two broad categories of nutrition and exercise, and we try to couple those. So how does proper nutrition affect the ultimate athletic performance of our horses?
We have a unique facility here where we actually have an equine treadmill, and it is considered a high-speed treadmill, and we can actually simulate race conditions. This summer, we're looking at a fatigue project and how horses fatigue, and so we're looking at both the training aspect and the supplement aspect, specifically with a recovery aid.
It allows us to see like specifically what speed they're going at, because a lot of our trials we want to know what their top speed is to look at their different progression of the nutrients, supplements on their regression of muscle and the regeneration, so they can start building up their endurance. And we give them a supplement to see if that affects their strength at all or their speed.
While we're monitoring the speed or asking that horse to perform exercise, we're also looking at physiological variables, blood lactate, we will look at heat production, respiratory exchange ratios.
We can put sensors on the horse's legs and we can determine stride length and fatigue that way. We're using a FLIR camera system, which is an infrared camera system to look at heat in legs and associating that with fatigue.
We monitor after the horse is finished with his exercise, the time it takes to repair and recover. A large part of my lab is devoted to muscle stem cells, which are entirely responsible for repair and regeneration of muscle. Stakeholders can be high-end owners and trainers, or they can be the local backyard enthusiast that wants to know what's the proper nutrition or what is the best way to feed my horse for longevity or health or weight management.